nothing's impossible. I have found for when my chin is on the ground. I pick myself up and dust myself off and start all over again. And don't lose your confidence if you slip. Be grateful for a pleasant trip. Pick yourself up, dust yourself off, start all over again. Work like a soul inspired till the battle of the day is won. You may be sick and tired, but you'll be a man, my son. Will you remember the famous man who had to fall to rise again? So pick yourself up and dust yourself off and start all over again. Start all over
the traditional custodians of this land, the Dharug people, for they hold the traditions, memories, and wisdom of Mother Earth as we stand on today.
Thank you. their schedules to get maybe leave work early tonight, or put the slide walker on really early this morning so you have people to get home. But we promise you won't be disappointed. We have music to soothe you, music to groove you. There will be blue moments, doo-wop for nostalgia, a new take on ragtime, romance, and a whole lot of swing. Thank you so much to Mr. Kempis and Serena for opening our show tonight with Blue Bossa. Let's give them another round of applause. Now welcome Bethany from Stage 5 Music, accompanied by Mr. Kempis, singing Taking a Chance on Love. Thank you very much.
Better. Thank you. Thank you very much, Bethany. Thanks, Mr. Kempis. So as promised, it's time for a bit of nostalgia. And we have Jai, Lucas D and Lucas C, accompanied by Mr. Kempis, playing and singing that wonderful famous song. So, you know, made famous by Frank Sinatra, written by Bart Howard, Fly Me to the Moon.
I love you.
ladies and gentlemen. I've just been informed that you may have some difficulty getting home tonight. Apparently, a bus carrying a jazz band has broken down on the highway. Witnesses are reporting a massive jam. Someone gave me the microphone tonight, I'm sorry. Thankfully, we have our own band to accompany one of our HSC students, Darcy, as she sings her rendition of That Man, made famous by the Dutch pop swinger Caro Emerald. Spectacular. Well done, Darcy. Thank you. What could a night of jazz be without a moment of improvisation? And of course, the blues. Allow me to introduce our extraordinary pianist, Natasha, who will have an in-depth musical conversation with her teacher, Mr. Jackson. This will be followed by Laura, who will perform her HSC piece, Orange Coloured Sky. Thank you very much.
Thank you. drinking in sunshine, went out of that orange-colored view. Wham, bam, alakazam, I gotta look at you. One look and I yell, timber, watch out for flying glass. Cause I see them fitting in the powder, fell out, I went in and was fitting. I started to shout, I've been hit, this is it, this is it. I was walking along, minding my business, when love came and hit me in the eye. Flash, bam, alakazam, out of the orange-colored sky. To shout, I've been hit. This is it. This is it. I was walking along, minding my business, when love came and hit me in the eye. Flash, bam, alakazam, out of the orange colored, purple stripes, pretty green polka dot sky.
Nasty jokes about jazz musicians out there on the internet. So I don't believe this, but this is what I found. What's the difference between a rock guitarist and a jazz guitarist? The rock guitarist plays 3 chords for 1,000 people, and the jazz guitarist plays 1,000 chords for 3 people. Thankfully for Riley tonight, we have more than 3 people in our audience. So he will be performing on the guitar, Earth Angel with Will. And then we will take a trip down to New Orleans as Chelsea and Jasmine perform Almost There, which some of you might, younger people in the audience, might recognise from The Princess and the Frog. But welcome to the stage, please, Riley and Will.
Just a fool, a fool in love. people down here think I'm crazy, but I don't care. Trials and tribulations, I've had my share. There ain't nothing gonna stop me now, cause I'm almost there. I remember Daddy told me every day. You've got to make them happen. It all depends on you. So I'll work real hard each and every day. Now things for sure are going my way. Just doing what I do. Look out, boys, I'm coming through and I'm almost there. I'm almost there. People gonna come.
Day coming in to work this morning and you've had a stressful afternoon, it's now time to let it all go. And in every singer's life, I think they would always love to sing this one particular song. And it's the iconic At Last, made famous by Etta James and now made even more famous by Chelsea Wilden. I find One of the things that our students learn is that jazz has spread its tendrils to so many different styles of music. And we're so fortunate in Australia to have some amazing composers. And one of the amazing composers is Elena Katz-Chernin, who was born in what was formerly known as part of Russia, which is now Uzbekistan. And she resides in Australia, and she brings this amazing palette of colours and sounds, and she mixes in tango, and she will mix in ragtime. And Oliver is very bravely and gone and learned one of her pieces. And that's something that a lot of pianists really want to be able to learn, in Elena Katz-Chernin piece. He'll be performing Cinema tonight. And then after that, we'll be moving over to Stevie Wonder, Isn't She Lovely? And you'll be hearing lots of syncopation sprinkled with a good gesture of swing. But tonight, let's have a listen to Oliver. Thank you.
Sorry.
Less than 1 minute old, and I
the angels best. Boy, I'm so happy. We have been heaven blessed. And I never knew love could be. Maybe love is not the machine. And isn't she pretty? Made from love. Take you back.
Love this moment in the evening, and given that so many of these students really haven't had much experience with jazz, I think they've done an incredible job, a very challenging style to pull off, and I think you've given us such a great range of emotions tonight. So congratulations guys, you've done an amazing job. And of course, and I speak from experience, that a parent's job really is a very big role in their lives. So could you please give your parents a great big round of applause for all their support? A lot of hours and driving people to lessons and funding that and listening to people in their rooms and hearing them, the noise, so not noise, sorry, hearing all the beautiful music that you create. And, of course, we have our wonderful music teachers, Mr. Kempis and Mr. Jackson. And we're particularly lucky to have two prac teachers who have just jumped on in and done anything that we asked of them, and that would be Mr. Weston, who came back especially tonight, and Miss Foote, who's hiding over in the background over there. And, of course, we cannot have any of these things happening with all those people that are behind the scenes. So we have Mr. Nelson, who's been filming and live streaming. Took all this time to set things up. So Mr. Nelson is up the back somewhere. Mr. Hazel always is just an amazing support for us. He and Luke Bahaja have been taking care of all the lighting tonight. And Mr. Moltari, also very helpful with the live streaming up the back there. Thank you, Mr. Moltari. We have Mr. Jackson, Chelsea, Will and Sarah helping out with the stage, setting up the sound. And we're very grateful because without you, we don't sound quite as good as we do. So thank you very much to you guys. It's such a huge job. Mr. Pate sends his apologies, he's not well, so he wasn't able to be here tonight. We have quite a few teachers on staff who decided to stay back tonight, and we're very grateful for, you know, long hours, and then you've come back again to support us. I'd like to introduce you to Mrs. Tomic. I believe the traffic jam is nearly finished out there, so we'll just have a word from Miss. And Mrs., this is a new role for Miss this year, and we're really grateful for all the great behind-the-scenes things that she's done to also help this concert go ahead. So, Mrs. Tomic, welcome to the stage.
Thank you. Good evening, everybody. I just wrote some notes because I'm really conscious about not forgetting anyone, even though Kill has named most of them. I'm so happy to have live music and performance back at the college, and we really appreciate your support off our community and off your children for being here tonight. We thank you so much. Congratulations to all the student performers. Even if you're not happy with how you did today, we are in awe of your courage to get up and perform in front of everyone. And obviously we're in awe of your talent as well. So congratulations. Thank you to all the staff who were involved. It really does take a village. Mr. Nelson and our IT team, Mitchell and Daniel, who were here this afternoon setting up, organising the video for the live stream as well. Mr. Hazel and Luke Bahaja for the lighting. Mr. Jackson for setting up the sound. But most importantly, this event couldn't go on or go ahead without our three music teachers. So Mr. Jackson, Mr. Kempis and Ms. Leehy. Yeah, please give them an applause, yeah. They really go above and beyond for your children. Countless hours away from their own homes, rehearsals before school, after school, lunch times, constantly encouraging, giving feedback, organising things behind the scenes and providing students with an opportunity to grow and learn outside of the traditional classroom. And that's really, really important. And that doesn't happen in a lot of schools. So we're very blessed to have you three as our music teachers. So from the college, we just have a small gift as a token of our appreciation for all your hard work. And Mr. Malone will present those to you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. We hope you've had a lovely evening and I hope you drive home very safely and God bless. Thank you so much.